It's been around 2 months in Rajasthan now. I started with Jaipur. I love the tea here. And then moved on to Pushkar, which is also the most colorful town. I love the place. Udaipur and Mount Abu were the places I didn't love as much. Bundi came as a surprise. It was cold and foggy and looked like a ghost town. Jodhpur, then on to Jaisalmer. Jaisalmer is really the golden city, both in and outside. Then on to Khichan, Bikaner, and back to Jaipur. Khichan, though, has been one of my most amazing experiences here. Thousands of migratory birds have flown all the way from Mongolia to here, and I just remember the day. It just has been one of a kind experience. And all this while, I witnessed the contrast between the blue skies and the orange earth, met a lot of French people, ridden for long hours on my bike, broken my back, and it just feels like a lifetime within a lifetime here. 2 months in Rajasthan. This is the journey.
Thank you. I'm just an orphan.